in Wisconsin, there's a giant floating island. It's actually a bog that slowly rose to the surface after a swamp was flooded, and over several decades it has matured and is now home to grass and trees. However, because this floating island moves, it can sometimes block a bridge that connects the east and west sides of the lake. When that happens, local boat owners all work in unison to push it away. Good work, guys. Same time next year.